Oh, very good morning. Well, I'm back from holiday. Oh, I hope you all miss me. Well, I have started a GP season. Yeah, well, less said about that, better. That's comparing races with Duck County 69. And, well, we'll see how it goes. Not going too well at the moment, I can tell you. All right, well, back on Thornton Farm, and still lots to go. I have 47,000. Just started off the harvester again, and their tractor tipper is on combi mode, and we're just going to delve around to think what to do next. I think I might have to do. It's going to take quite a while, isn't it? So what I'm going to do, have a look around for a job to do. What's this one? No. Let's try this one. Oh, it's there. So. Spraying. It's better than nothing. Okay. So, let's start this up. Let's see. How far am I? Did it go? Oh, did it go on the back? No, this is going to be painful. To get the weight on. Straight in. Oh, how am I going to reverse? Oh, this is going bad, isn't it? Well, this is pathetic, isn't it? It's like it's giving me a tractor with no front attachment. Or any way to attach. Oh, it's manual attached. Oh, bugger. Oh. Fail it. Yeah, fail. Alright. I'm such a fool. Alright. Let's try that again. Alright, so we'll start that again. That's a different tractor. Okay, so go forward a bit more. Alright, so let's just try this. Yep, sorry, we need it. That just goes to show how bad holidays can be. Let's see. Maybe I should have. I think it's missed a big chunk. Should have really done that on the first. Oh, it's gone all over the place. Let's see what happens. Missed a bit. Might have to go back up to that bit. It's very pretty, Matt. Hopefully it's recording all right. All right. So, plans. This one is just really to get as much money as possible. So I'll do all these little jobs. I know it's very dull. We're still harvesting the field. And looks like 66. Okay, it says okay. No. There's something. Oh, Mike just paused it. No. Does it pause it? That's annoying, isn't it? Oh, I'm not going to finish this. Way. It's just stop that. Come on. All right, I bet that's. Oh, it's not even going to switch on, is it? Is it actually doing anything? No. I don't know what this is. No. Is there some pipe or something? Attach. Set. I wasn't playing the game. Oh no. I just get no standing with that at all. Okay, it's in. Okay. Let's try that again. Different this time. Nope. You can tell I'm tired. Alright. We can do this ourselves. That's a nice fun attack. It's a touch. A solo. It's weird, that. Alright. Try and get as near to the edge as possible. I have to bet these small jobs, but you considering course playing, it's always going to be bad news. So if we can get it fairly close to the edge. That's a bit better. It's in a train. God, it is smooth, that was. Impressive. This might not be so impressive. There we go. So what we'll do is we'll go down here and then we'll go back up the middle. Hopefully I won't have missed too much of these edges. let's see. What's actually being done? Hopefully I should get this one finished. Very late, it's about 2:30 in the morning. It took about 2 hours to encode the other video. So I'm just going to do a quick little episode tonight and we'll get that up as well. In the process of uploading number one. Alright, let's just go down here. Me. Oh. Yes, I had a lovely holiday in Cornwall. I think it was exciting and attacked by a seagull. It was determined to terrorise me. It's slightly unnerving to say the least. Alright, so this is annoying. I'm hoping I can get some in this little bit here. Yeah, did the usual things. St. Michael's Mount, St. Ives, Newquay, Land's End. Went to the Minute Theatre and saw a play. It was really good. Nell Gwynn, which was, very funny, very well acted. Yeah, thoroughly enjoyed that. Minute Theatre is definitely something to look up if you haven't heard of it. Go on the website Minic, which is M-I-N-A-C-K Theatre. Yeah, it's very, very cool. I wonder if we're going to finish. I wouldn't have been impressed. Let's give us a little bit more. So let's just see. Alright, well, it is still going. But yeah, so we need a big job. So, big field. What's this one here? Twelve minutes, bit of pooping. Okay, we'll do this one. Might be able to see. Oh, that's not very good, is it? quite lenient on what you can do and what you can't do. And this is going to be time to talk about the channel. We've got competitions coming up, so that should be good. Now I'm home, expect lots more videos. Still need to sort out the multiplayer. I don't have a chance to check any of my private emails. Okay, I'm just trying to concentrate. I'm doing a very good job. Okay. Never employ me as a farmer. Yeah, so it'd be nice to get a few people and get their multiplayer series going. That would be very, very good fun. I thought we heard from Bob. Yeah, when his internet's all sorted. And there's I think his name's Alan, and I think he lives in the States. I've passed on the details for him. If he has gone on it, that would be brilliant, and I will go and have a snout. I will do that tomorrow or later today. Just going all over the place. There is method to my madness. Yeah. So we've got multiplayer, server, it's all there, ready to use. So come on, email me or message me or contact me via Google. And then I will send all the details for you. It's just a simple setup. It won't be run as a dictatorship. There'll be a few ground rules, like with anything, but it will. It'll be a really good laugh, and it gets you on the channel if you ever want that. Bear in mind that I'm learning all the time. There's a few things, there's a few mods that you like or whatever, and you can get them uploaded on the server. It's very basic in a minute. Saying that'd be good fun. If you can get four or five people on there and set their own little farms, even on Goldcrest Valley you can do that. Get lots of equipment, allocate three or four fields, and then just continue farm them. I'm sure it'll be great fun. So I really want to do two competitions. Just a giveaway, a general one for everybody, and for the more farming dedicated, I'm thinking about, from a suggestion from Bob, of doing some, like a ploughing competition. I'll judge, because I'm a better judge than I am a plower. And yeah, we can take it from there, as you can see, looking at the way I do this field. We can use, get a nice map, and we'll upload some equipment, and do that on the multiplayer server. So we'll arrange a time that that's convenient for everybody. I certainly don't mind if I'm around doing it early morning or late evening, depending on whereabouts you are in the world. And plough a field, and then we'll judge, and it'll be filmed, and I can put it up there. I could judge what ones that I think are good, and we can have a vote where people can put what they consider to be the best one. So two competitions, the multiplayer server. I'm going to continue this Thornton Farm, because I absolutely love this map, and I haven't given it justice. It's So that's why I'm persevering doing this the hard way. And we got Slovak Village, which I should go back to. There's a couple of others that I think I've started. I'll have to check, and I think I'll do a little bit more organised in what I actually do with regards when I do stuff instead of just doing it willy nilly. It's a quaint English expression, willy nilly. Good. Very nice. Okay, so that's a 60,000. You could do. Let's just have a quick. He currently on, is that 83? When's he gonna start? I think he might. Alright. Oh, he's gonna fill for a little bit. Yeah, I think I put this up to 100% on everything. But I'm gonna stick with this, because I wouldn't mind seeing him go and unload. I spent enough time doing that. Oh, we definitely need to get. I have got them. Yeah. What am I talking about? We have got a round baler. Yeah, I might set that. I'll set that up on the next episode. Let's just double check. Okay. So we've got this bit of equipment here. Please let there be a baler here. Oh, there it is up there. Brilliant. We'll ignore them. Do need. Yeah, I think the baler's going to get some more money on this field. We're still on day one. My, it's coming up. 98. Okay, so I think we're 100. Truck's going to come here. Oh no, stop now. Hopefully this should just a little bit in here, and this should hopefully drive off. Of course it's all timed incorrectly for the side, the fact that that's going to have to wait. Okay, that's not done correctly. Having this all on course play is very good for setting up the baler. And of course I have their auto unload on the round baler, which is quite handy, to say the least. Right, this should drive and unload, shouldn't take too long. And then I will call it quits. Quickly get this uploaded and checked, and then I will go to bed. sorry, it's a bit of a mess up as usual, especially with the forgetting about the manual attachment. It has been over a week since I played. Okay. Lovely. It does look like it's going to get stuck there when it turns. That's not updating. Oh yeah, what that is. It's full, isn't it? Right. Let's have a look. I bet it's only 100. I bet they all add up to 100. Well, that's a bit pants. No, storage is 400,000. Alright, let's just stop. Let's go. That's better. Didn't quite get there. Okay. Alright. I think I messed that up a bit. This has got out. Do a front weight as well, so the front lift up on that. So it's rear wheel drive. Brilliant. Okay, a few minor little hiccups, bit of a mess up, but we have another 13,000, and yeah, do need to sell a few more crops, which I shall do, maybe offline. We're definitely going to be bailing. That's what you will see next, I think. Alright then, well, if you've enjoyed this episode, I'd love to hear your comments, especially regarding future plans, the two competitions, what you think about it, what you think about this episode, what you think about life, anything. Thumbs up, please, that would always be great. And finally, if you haven't, please subscribe. That'd be a great help. All right then. Finally, happy farming.